Did you know that shrapnel is named after its inventor? British Army officer Henry Shrapnel was the first person to invent an anti-personnel shell that could transport a large number of bullets to its target before releasing them. 240 years later, we still use his technique.